Matt Whitaker is a very smart man. He is a very respected man in the law enforcement community.
I believe marriage is between a man and a woman, and I think it has caused individuals' religious freedoms to be under challenge right now. And the only way we can make it a federal issue is to somehow make it an amendment, a marriage amendment to the federal Constitution.